Yes, it was tough, but this is not a story of martyrdom. I arrived at McAllister when I was 22 years old. I was young and in love. I still am, in love that is, not so young anymore.